I go by Steez.
Where you from, Steez?
Richmond, Virginia.
Richmond, Virginia. What's your name?
Sade Eneal.
You from
Philly?
Philly.
DARRYL CURRY. I'm from Atlanta, but originally from Louisiana.
Okay, okay, okay. So now y'all see a sign, right? Justice for DARRYL CURRY. So.
Right, I was beat by two white police officers, Sergeant Carbone and Sergeant Michael Farrell, came through my back door, 822-99. No search warrant, no anything. Asked him four times who he want, what he want, and who he, why he there. He couldn't answer me. So I said, you're going to come through my back door, you're going out the front door. When I went to unlock my door, he began to beat me with sticks, him and Sergeant Farrell. They began to beat me, and they killed me. Actually, I died. Ambulance came there. They shocked me twice with defibrillator. It was all on report. I did not come back. No response. They had me locked up on the stretcher. I was rolling. As they was rolling me to the ambulance, guards stepped in. Opened my eyes up. I screamed. When I screamed, they had about 50 to 75 police and sheriff's department around me. They ran and left me on the stretcher in the middle of the parking lot because a dead man came back. When I got in, they put me in the ambulance. Lieutenant Lee jumps in there. He gets in there and says, shut up. Put the oxygen mask on me, cut the oxygen off me. Watch me start drying, start suffocating. And he watched me, tears coming out my eyes. I got scars on my hands and stuff from the handcuff. Then he took the sheet and covered me up. I knew I was dead. Took me to the hospital. They shocked me four more times. I stayed in a coma 4 days. They had me in that John Doe. They railroaded me from there. But I'm looking for justice. We're still in that won't stop. From the DA to the judges to the public defenders to the parole board, all of them are in cahoots with the police. We will not stop. You know what I'm saying? Enough is enough. We want justice.
That's right, y'all. Y'all hear him. We need justice, man, for DARRYL CURRY. Man, y'all heard his story. Man, hopefully y'all can help. And, I mean, it takes the whole world. Just one person can't do it. You know what I'm saying? But, man, black lives do matter. All lives matter, but really right now at this time it's black lives. You feel what I'm saying? So, man, everybody just work with each other, man. And thank y'all for y'all time. We appreciate y'all. Yeah, you can still go
ahead. They ain't a building. They ain't a bus. They ain't a car. They ain't jewelry. And it damn sure ain't a flag that's gonna value a man's life. Whether he black, white, Chinese, or whatever. Enough is enough. Now let's come together as a people and change things now.
Y'all heard the story, man. Let's try to make a change, man. It's your boy Binky, man. Straight out of Memphis, Orange Mound, Mac Records, man. Bang the Beach Productions, man. Stay tuned.